Good evening, everyone. I'm Jessica Shambach.
I'm Paul Folger. Right now at 6, police say someone has threatened schools in an Oklahoma town.
Now, these threats came into the Cushing Police Department. KOCO's Kim Passoff is live there this evening. And Kim, what is the local reaction?
Well, Paul and Jessica, certainly a lot of fear and frustration here in Cushing tonight. Now, police won't say much because this is an active investigation. They won't tell us exactly what the threats said or if they have a suspect at this point, but they do want people to know that they are increasing patrols at all 7 Cushing schools.
We don't take anything for granted if we get any kind of information like that.
2 threats to 2 Cushing schools.
Friday, we received threats of a shooting. It was at the middle school.
The middle school and all other Cushing schools were sent into lockdown on Friday after someone sent a tip to the Cushing PD website. A second tip came in less than 24 hours later.
Saturday over the weekend, we received a second threat, which was a bomb threat, and the target for that was the high school.
That threat brought the FBI and the OHP bomb squad to the small town.
We conducted a search of the high school because we took them serious.
But parents were not notified.
In cooperating with our local law enforcement as they were working through this process, you know, we wanted to follow their lead. They're the experts in this, and we trust their abilities. And, you know, we were asked to limit our communications.
Still, rumors of the threat quickly spread.
Today there wasn't very many kids there, and some were skipping. And that's because I believe they're probably afraid or something.
And the school wants to stress that while they take every threat seriously, if they thought that students were actually in danger today, they would not have held class. Reporting live in Cushing, Kim Passoff, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Thanks for that report, Kim. The superintendent says this is the first time they've had to deal with an internet threat.